Now, to pick your, this is your table. This is your deviation. You are zooming. So this is your zooming. Now, to find the value of your, to get your assuming value, which is this, you need to add your first interval and your last interval. Then divide it by this. You're going to have this. Or you can make use of this. You add your first class map, which is 22.7 plus 20, your last class map divided by 2. You're still going to have your answer as 24. So this is your what? Azumi. So when you get the value of your Azumi by this, adding this and this divided by 2, it will surely fall in between somewhere here. So you can see this 24.2. So my 24.2 is where? It's in what range? It's here. So my 24.2 is somehow here. And you know that the class boundary for my this range here is, for this one, what? 24, that will be 23.95 to 24.45. Right?
Yes.
Correct. So, that is for the class boundary. We don't think about that when we come to you. Now, your division is your mean, is your class map rather, minus your assuming. So, I have my assuming as 24.2. Therefore, my deviation to find my FD will now be X, which is now 22.7 minus 24.2. I will have an answer. So calculate the value.
Minus 1.5.
Right? So you leave the answer into one decimal place, don't forget that throughout. So next one, what do you do next? Is what? What do you do next?
23.2 minus 24.2.
So what is the answer?
Minus
1. Minus 1. Point 0. Next one, what do you have? 23.7
minus
0.5. Minus 0.5. Now you see there's a logic I will explain to you here. So our answer we have here is minus 1.5. See, very, very simple that is. Right? Okay. So see something. This is a logic. Let me explain to you. When you come here, you see that this is 24.2 minus what? 24.2, right? Pay attention.
Yes,
so this is 24.2 minus 24.2, right? So I'm going to have my answers of 0. Don't bother calculating this.
Just
see the same value tested. Just, five. Just five. I treat that was 0.5, 1.0. Because you have a graph, you can plot like this. You can plot the graph. Somehow the graph is like this. Sometimes the graph is
okay.
Like this. So what am I saying is that now you can calculate that. So that's 24.7. You can see 24.7 minus 0.5 minus 0.2 is what? 0.5. So 5.2 minus 0.2, you have 1. You have this as what? 1.5. Do you understand what I said?
Yes.
Okay. So since you've got your deviation, now you cannot find your assuming. So your assuming will now be your xi equals my x naught is now 24 points plus my summation FD. So I seem to find my summation what? I seem to find my FD. So what I would like, I must find my what? 2 times this month back by the answer is
minus 3.
Yeah, tell me minus 3.5.
Zero.
The value will be different, you understand what I said? So we have multiplied this 14 times this, so we'll have, tell me this is 77, we're gonna have my 7.05. What do I have here? I have my answer as well. That is 1.5. Do you understand what I said? This value is equal to 14 times 0.5 is what? What do you have 14 times 0.5? What do you have? 7.0. So you do want to leave your answer in one decimal point. This is 0 like that. So I'm going to have my, hope you're getting that right. So my FD is this. So I'll now do my summary. My summation of this is what? So as you can see, tell me the summation, what do you have for that? Tell me what do you have? So you have your answer as, in your material here, the answer is 4. You can do it to check that later. Yeah, when you add this now, you see this is what? Minus 3, minus, that is minus what? Minus 12.5. And here you can have 6.5, 12.5. Okay, let's do that. Tell me, what do you have? 13.5, right? Minus 9.5, what do you have? That is 4. So you have your value as 4. So how mass are you? My FD will not be what? 4 over?
16.
Add it together now.
Minus 3 plus minus 3.0.
Minus 3 plus minus 3 is 0 minus 9.5. So you can have the answer as your what? You have the answer as, yeah, let's see your material.
4 over 40.
That is 4 over
40.
Your N will not be 40.
Yes.
So you can have the answer as, tell me what you are going to answer.
1 over 4. 1 over 10 rather.
So you have the answer as 4.2 minus what?
Plus.
You're going to be 1 over 10, right?
Yes, sir. So okay, 0.1.
4.3. This plus.
Yeah.
So therefore, my assuming will not be equal to what? You understand what I said? That is a final answer for assuming.
Can I?